but does President Obama really think about Hillary Clinton?
I just have to remind people of the track record. This is the same person who has taken more money from lobbyists than any other candidate, Democratic or Republican. Taking more money from drug company lobbyists, spent a decade with her husband campaigning for NAFTA, and now goes around saying how she was opposed to NAFTA. That's some politics.